I lost my wife, but I don't hate the killer. As a person, I love him. But I'm sorry, I cannot support what he did. But I think somewhere along in his life, maybe he was hurt, but he could not translate that hurt into a positive manner. That's where he's doing wrong. People who carry out a terrorist attack, you know, they want people to be afraid. They want to incite between one group with another. Maybe they were hoping that if they target some Muslim, then maybe Muslim will retaliate. But we Muslim leaders are saying, that's not going to happen. We will not allow you to feel afraid or to hate other people because some of your horrendous attacks. I don't have any grudge against him. I have forgiven him. And I'm praying for him that God will guide him, and then one day he will be a savior.